changing. Things are happening in the world of the spirit and the world of the natural. Things involving time. Jesus said, he told the Pharisees, he said, you didn't know the time of your visitation. A time. There's a time and a season for every purpose under heaven. Time. Come on, sing it with us now. Say, time. Time. Come on.
Time is about to give way.
voice of time. Listen to the voice of time. Listen to the voice of time. Just about to give way. There will come a time when time will be no more. And right now you can hear the voice of time blowing through the open door of 24. So many times have come together at this moment and collided in the earth. Time. Say time. To eternity, eternity. Time is about to give way. Time is about to give way. Time is about to give way. To eternity, eternity. Time. Time. Open door, time of Roxanne, come on. In the open door. Strangest thing to people, it's the most sought after commodity of all things in the earth, time. Most people, when they get ready to leave this earth, they wish they had more time. And they think, if I just had one more moment, it would just be added to me. Maybe one more moment of time. But time is the thing comes from the future into the present and exits out the past. And time is something that you use. Time is something that's supposed to be used to fulfill destiny and the plan of God. Time is the most sought after thing on the earth. Time is strong enough to destroy every army, every physical army that ever existed. For they all lie in ruins and rust and dust. But time marches on. Time will take its toll on everything after a while. Time is the number one thing that men want so much of. And it is time that Satan thinks to change. He thinks to change times and laws. It is the thing that's most sought after from hell. It's the thing that's most sought after. And yet it is the essence of the prophetic. In the natural realm, time is something given to you and me to exercise your sovereignty as a king in the earth. You have time to do it in. If you should squander the time, it's moving fast. David said, your life is like a vapor. It just appears. David said, it just blossoms for a time and then it's gone. How will you use it? How much of it do you want? How much of it do you waste? How much of it can be given in excess? But you know, there's good news too, because the scripture says you can redeem the time. You can redeem the time that's been wasted. You can redeem the time that has slipped away from you. You can redeem that time. If you can redeem it, then it must be held somewhere by someone. All the time that you have wasted, Satan has captured, and he's holding it for his use. but it can be redeemed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Time, like a wind. Our hands and bless God. Thank Him for the redemption of time, that you can redeem the time, that you can redeem it, but that it is something to own, it's something to have, it's something to possess, and it's something very sought after. For within it is the moment by moment to exercise authority and sovereignty. That's why Satan seeks to change it so. He knows there's a time and a season for every purpose under the heaven. So he seeks to change times. He thinks to change times and law. So that's something he seeks after. Hallelujah. That's what's in his mind constantly, to change times and laws. Time. Thank you. be right back. We're going to see what all God's going to talk about today. Hallelujah. Come on, Roxanne, in the spirit. Let that stay in everybody's mind.